Up to now, motorists found guilty of drunken driving in the state of Illinois have been sentenced to a minimum of 7 days in jail. But State Representative Bernard Epton said today he's introducing a bill to change that law to only a 2-day mandatory sentence. Epton told WBBM-TV newsman Harry Porterfield that he is counting on bipartisan support.
Even if we do reduce the death toll considerably, the fact remains that judges should have discretion. And I'm rather hesitant to set a timetable as to when we will say to them, you can no longer give them just 2 days, but it will be 7 days. I would certainly say that at the very least, this practice should have to be in effect for no less than a year to even determine what future action. But many people who are supporting this bill will be reluctant to tie a judge's hands. What would happen, I think this is basically true, the minute you do that, a judge may look, and with proper reason, may look for reasons to find the defendant not guilty because of the other hardships he may bring forth.
Time now for a look at weather with Janet Langhart. Janet, today started out sunny, but where did all the clouds come from? I thought it was spring.
Well, you're absolutely right, Bob. But there were bits of spring peeking through, despite the variable cloudiness. It will continue cloudy over Chicago through tonight in the wake of a cold front passing through the Midwest. High pressure will approach Chicago by Monday, bringing partly sunny skies and more seasonal temperatures. It was fair weather over much of the nation today, with exception of precipitation in the way of showers, from the Gulf to central Illinois and Indiana. Snow is the rule from the Great Lakes to New England. The rain in Texas is light, while an active storm just off the Canadian coast is lashing rain and high winds over much of the Pacific Northwest. There was a contrast of temperatures in the nation today, ranging from readings in the lower 20s in Maine to 96 degrees in Texas. Temperatures were just slightly above normal in Chicago. The official afternoon high was 52. Temperatures throughout the Chicago area were also in the 50s, with the exception of 48 in DuPage. The present temperature now at Midway is 52. The humidity is 56%. The barometer reading is 29.85 inches. The wind is from the west at 13 miles per hour, and pollution is low. Tonight in Chicago, there will be variable cloudiness and cooler, low near 35. Tomorrow on Monday will be partly sunny, a little change in temperature, high around 48. The winds tonight will be westerly between 15 to 25 miles per hour, diminishing late. And the chances of our getting spring rain, or pardon the expression, spring snow, are 10% tonight and 10% tomorrow. This is the last weekend in March, so I took an extended look for the forecast, and I see that it's pretty safe in saying that March will go out like a lamb. Have a good week ahead. Bob?
That's just what it's supposed to do. Telephone service was disrupted last night in an industrial area of Skokie when somebody, apparently, threw a flare into a junction box. Police say service went out at 10:30 Saturday night and was not restored until 6:30 this morning. The breakdown was discovered when police notified the phone company one of their call boxes was inoperative. A spokesman for Northern Illinois Bell said the wiring in the damaged box was almost totally burned out.
If you, yes, you, are using a dandruff shampoo, how come you still have dandruff? Use Enden, the dandruff shampoo from Aline Curtis. In cream or lotion, Enden controls dandruff with the same ingredient most medical authorities recommend. Enden ends dandruff problems with just regular use. Enden, a real dandruff shampoo from Aline Curtis.
Don, bring up 205, please, will you? 205, a 10 galaxy.
Would you take a blue Torino?
205. Still waiting on the 10 galaxy.
Why does this always happen to me? Why couldn't I get a nice one down front? How about a brown Lincoln?
Don, 205, please.
How about a red Pinto? Tell him it's cheaper.
Hey, Don, forget 205. They'll take the Pinto.
Have you ever wondered why everybody doesn't offer 32 different kinds of cars?
Hello.
Oh, you've returned. I saw Martha and Francis.
They approve.
Approve of what?
New ideas, big business and grapes. We'll take more gold out of this earth than you ever dreamed.
Get your hands out of that soil. Get off this piece of earth.
Rock Hudson and Gene Simmons star in This Earth Is Mine, tonight at 10:30.